Good afternoon, Noah. I'd like to express how proud I am of our Noah students. As you're aware, we held Noah's first spelling bee on Thursday. It was an evening of laughs, success and spelling. Parents, contestants and staff alike witnessed some of the best spelling we've seen. I'd like to show you some pictures and videos from the event, but first I'm going to state the college winners and the overall winner of the Noah Spelling Bee. Year 7 to 11 competed, yet it was the lower school that performed the best. It just shows you that age is just a number when it comes to spelling. Cambridge, Warwick, Imperial and King's all secured 50 points, yet Oxford was awarded 75 college points, as Joshua McLennan took the top spot in a nail-biting final round. Well done, Josh, you are Noah's top speller. I hope you've enjoyed your £25 Love to Shop vouchers. Jess Mule, Ben Jackson, Aris Mohammed and Lene Scott were the winners of their college and took £15 worth of vouchers. I have some thank yous. I'd like to thank my college captains, Eleanor, Georgina and Carly. You did an excellent job on the refreshment stall. I'd like to thank Mrs. Thorne, Mrs. Chapman and Mrs. Sari for helping out on the event. Without your support, this event wouldn't have been the success that it was. Now I'd like to show you why Thursday night was a brilliant display of literacy.
Last year, Mr. Davis spoke to you in assembly about road safety and how many people are injured on their way to school. Oxfordshire Council would like to help us make our routes to school safer. To do this, they need to know how we usually travel to and from Noah each day. In a moment, I will read out some different options. If you hear me say the way you most often travel to school, put your hand up. I would like one person to make a tally of each result. This person will come to the courtyard with the results straight away. Car. Bus. Bike. On foot, other. Thank you for your help and support.